Hi friends, today we are going to learn a very good song called Main Hoon Hero Tera from the movie Hero. And before we start the song, we'll have to put a capo on the first fret, and which will help us in making this song quite easy to play. So the chords which will be used in this song are E minor, we'll be using A minor, we'll be using D major, we'll be using G major and C major. So these are the five chords which will be used in this song. The strumming pattern in this song, there are two strumming patterns which are basically which I am playing in this song. It could be different from the original one, but it goes well with the song, so I prefer to play these one. So what I am doing is, when first intro of the song goes on, like aankhon mein aankhon ke panno pe, so in that I am just striking the string. I am just striking 5 4 3 1. Okay, so first of all I'll give a downstroke, then I'll hit the first string, then 5 4 3 1, something like this. So this is how I'm playing in the intro part. But in case you are not comfortable with this, you can also play a very easy strumming pattern which is like this. So you'll have to play two downstroke on the fourth, fifth and sixth string, and one downstroke on the first, second and third string, and then again three downstroke on the fourth, fifth and sixth string, and two downstroke on the first, second and third string. So it goes something like this. So this you play in case you are not comfortable with the with just striking the strings. So when the main part of the song comes, that says ke main hoon hero tera, so in that we'll be playing another strumming pattern which is something like this. So what I am doing is, I'll just slow it down for you. It's down, up, down, up, down. Give a pause and then again up, down, up, down, up. So it will start with downstroke and end with upstroke. Okay. So you can divide it into five up, down each. Like one part would be down, up, down, up, down. Then again up, down, up, down, up. Then you will change the chord and again down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Then again change the chord, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Then again with the same. So if you play it fast, it will sound something like this. So let's start the call, let's start the lesson, and chords will be flashed on your screen.
Ooh.
Now this part of the song I'll be playing with another strumming pattern. It can be played with the first strumming pattern as well, but I'll be playing with another strumming pattern for those of you who are not comfortable with the first one. Hope you like this video, and I've played this song with two strumming pattern which I explained you earlier, so whichever you like you can play with that one. So in case you have any comments, please leave it in the comment box. Thank you, see you in the next video.